Well, all it takes is one misplaced rock, and there goes your windshield. Big trucks traveling our local roads can sling gravel or even worse.
It may be rare for your car to be damaged by debris, but it's not impossible. Our Stephanie Poole took a drive down the highway. She joins us live in the studio now with more.
Big rigs, commercial dump trucks, or log trucks, we pass them all the time. A couple of professionals share tips on how we can safely share the road.
It happened to all of us. While driving down the highway, you find yourself behind a big commercial truck. Dump trucks carry all sorts of materials, materials that can sometimes wind up on your windshield, causing a significant amount of damage. Utah Construction Equipment Manager Don Stewart says it's not a common occurrence, but it happens.
I'm not saying anything can't fall out, but it's not very likely. We take, you know, good measures to make sure that, you know, for the safety of the public, we don't, you know, harm anybody.
If you find yourself in the situation, Allstate agent LaFon Proffitt says you should act immediately.
Try to get as much information as possible. The time of day that it happened, the type of vehicle, if you can get the license plate, anything along those lines. To help your case out.
But Proffitt also warns that you don't have a lot of options.
If a truck is driving down the road and it kicks up a rock or a brick or something along that line, there's not going to be a whole lot that you can hold that company responsible for.
Stewart says the best advice is to proceed with caution when approaching large commercial trucks.
She's supposed to keep a minimum 200 feet behind them, but people don't always do that.
It's advice that even Proffitt says he follows.
I try not to drive behind a vehicle that close, especially if I see if it's a dump truck or a truck that's carrying wood or something along that line, especially when you see debris coming off of it. Best thing to do is try not to get that close.
Proffitt says to be careful when putting claims on your insurance for something that you can pay for yourself. He says, remember, the claims can lead to a rise in your premiums. If you're starting to get scratches, nicks, or cracks on your vehicle from debris damage, Proffitt recommends to take care of them as soon as possible.